Farmer Jill has a question for Farmer Jay. When you plant radishes, is there something you can put them in that doesn't make them dirty? In the grocery store, they come out nice and red with no dirt on them. I'm wondering if you can plant them in vermiculite or anything of that nature that keeps them from looking so dirty.
And most of those guys, they'll wash them. I think soil's the best way to go with anything. Vermiculite, I'm not even sure if you'd be able to. I've never heard of anybody doing anything like that. It'd be a hydroponic system.
Okay.
And this, I've never heard of doing them in that sort of system. I can't comment too much on it, but typically when you harvest the radishes, you'll get them all in a box and you'll lay them all out like this, and it'll be a plastic box with holes, and you'll take it right up to the wash bin and you'll wash them off, and you'll get that first layer of dirt off. And these will come out almost like what you buy in the grocery store, and you can choose to break this bottom part off or not. A lot of places when you get them, they'll even take the greens off, and you'll get just the just that is all you're buying. And a lot of times the packing house will clean them.
Okay.